Hey guys, welcome back to part 11 of Days Gone. I had to make this episode a little bit shorter because, well, let's be honest here, episode 10 was going to be a little bit longer if I had added this part in. That bear kind of screwed me up. So we're going to go ahead and take down this camp. Got a sniper there. Leaves two guys out of the front. My problem is trying to get up there to avoid that sniper because right now he would take us out before I can even like begin to move. Or maybe not.
Can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Okay,
A bunch
14
of rapists
guys.
and murderers. There's one. Gotta finish this.
Wait, are we at the Ripper camp? Hey, just stay there. Don't turn around.
The lost are here.
Oh, you hear the lost, huh? How could this happen to me?
Bunch of murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Yoink.
One down. Let's do this.
Something's out here.
Yeah, me. Hi. Don't notice me. Uh-oh. Yeah, go that way, please.
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
Did he just smell his own fart? Hey, buddy, what's up? And step.
Yes.
Okay, what you got? Clyde, go lay down, buddy. Come on, buddy. Okay, so that was a sermon, right? Get up there. Come on, get up there. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Get up here. Come on, get up here. Yeah, let's lay down, buddy.
Okay, here we go.
I get thunderstorms aren't your strong suit either. Okay, so we got three people over here. What even is this? Ripper blade. Hello, and goodbye.
All right, one more left. You should laugh. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Alright, let's go find the bunker, guys. Ah, here you go.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one.
Okay, this looks more like a nest than a freaking camp bunker.
Hey, Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, nice.
Baseball bat axe?
I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Alright.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Of course.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
I wouldn't sleep in this crap joint, but it'll help out. At least until morning.
Okay, let's go.
There's really nothing good in here except for the bed. That's a shame. Okay. Oh yeah, we do have skill points we have, don't we? Okay. Increases the damage of both crafted and foul melee weapons. We can do that. Which is roll quickly from a knockdown. Stun a normal human enemy or swarmer with a melee attack while sprinting. Give melee weapons a chance for a critical takedown on human swarmers and newts. That's one I'm definitely getting. And yes, please. For every successful kill, you'll regenerate stamina. Okay, I'm going to have to get that. Ability to stun weaker enemies by hitting them with a rock. Whoa, 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 whoa. Heavy freakers. Holy crap! Oh no! Why? You're so stupid! Why do you have to add heavy freakers? Is that a gunshot I heard?
Bear. Oh, great.
Really? So that's two bears I've seen in a matter of an hour. Where were they yesterday when I was playing for nearly three? And why are there wolves here too? Oh my god.
I got this. Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
What camp? This camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Iron Mike's.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Surviving isn't living. So I just got the trophy. I believe that's for rescuing 10 survivors. I think. Wait. Did it really just level me up on trust and they didn't do anything about it? Yeah, I'm level 1 trust. Wish it would have said something about it.
Son of a bitch!
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it.
Whoa,
shit,
where?
One less ambush again.
Oh, and it's rippers too. So you have a... Was that flashlight strapped to his chest? That... That looks like a Nero checkpoint. It is. Hopefully this one will be easier.
Goddamn engine.
It doesn't look too bad. Good.
If only that was all you had to do in real life. Okay, so they made it into a Ripper camp.
Goddamn Rippers. I am going to...
What was that?
I get it, Deacon. You don't like him.
Bring him low.
am I? Whoa! What is happening? Why am I in binocular mode?
Here you go! You see, yes, we show you the power.
That's not going to open. This won't either. Yeah, we need to get up here.
Might be useful.
Like there might be one or two more. Yeah, game, I know. I know about the whole thing about that. Alright. And now to find the generator.
Power's off. Figures. I'll just take these.
Dude, where is the generator at? This it right here? It is. Okay. This looks like it's leading into another camp. Wait, I'm pretty sure I saw a gas can around here. Where was it? It was fairly close, too, so... Probably gonna need that. There we go.
Okay. Here we go.
What's up?
Good.
I'll be right back, guys. Hold up. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm sorry about that. I had a personal issue to take care of. But yeah, let's go ahead and get this neurogenerator started up.
Busted.
Why? It's busted. What do you mean it's busted? How am I supposed to fix it then?
Here we go.
Oh, there we go.
And we got green lights. Green, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
No. Come on. Get up top. Okay. Come on.
That's it.
For a weapon. Nothing. Okay.
Micro recorder. Hello.
The door. There we go.
Hey, I'm here to relieve you.
About goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What? What are you talking about?
A fucking cult. half-naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low, be free, follow the path"? Shit like that.
Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man. Have a good one.
Okay.
How many of these guys showed up here? Yeah, I know you saw me. Come here. Okay, so I guess you did not see me. Whoa! Focus.
So help me keep my eyes open.
All right. Well, there's a neuro research site right there. I know for the next episode we're going to be doing the Tucker mission, which is, I'm trying to think of the name of what the mission's called. Well, it doesn't really have a name yet, but okay, guys, so that's going to be the next mission that we do, but I'll be in part 12, so I will see you guys then. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys then.